The equation looks like mgh sine theta equals half m v squared plus fk times l. So this looks like here there is the object with speed v equals 0. Here the object generates the speed of v, which is 20 meter per second. The angle is theta equals 53 degree. This length is L, and L is given by 100 meter. And over here, what is happening is there is also a frictional force acting on the object in that direction, what is Fk, and this is the work done against